A damp and miserable night on Merseyside wasn't enlivened by the quality of football on offer. Tranmere had the better chances, including this one spurned by Paul McLaren. Hartlepool had lost 9 in a row on their travels, so a point represents progress. But it could have been all 3 had Roy O'Donovan profited from Ian Goodison's error. Fortunately for the Rovers defender, Luke Daniels managed to spare his blushes. All in all, a washout on the Wirral.